Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, it's Kevin Childs here for the Columbus Day Parade Committee. We had a Boston Bruins alumni game against some of the Revere All-Stars here. I'm here with Bob Sweeney from the Boston Bruins, former Boston Bruins, and present Bruins alumni, and the Bruins Foundation. Bob, you want to give us a wrap-up of today's game? You won by one goal. What'd you think of the game?
I thought you had too many young guys. I think, you know, I'm one of the youngest guys, and I'm almost 50, so I thought there was too many young guys out there.
Well, I got you by a year or two, and I'm probably one of the older guys on my team.
No, it was good. I think, I'm not pumping your tires here, Kevin, but usually you have a good squad. You have some guys that can play, and we as former players like to get out there and have a good sweat, and I think that's what we got tonight. And the bottom line is we hope all the games that we play in raise significant funds for different charities, and I think tonight was a great example of raising some money, and it was a great, great effort on your behalf.
Well, thanks a lot. We try to bring back the Columbus Day Parade so it's not a burden on the city any longer, so we help by having this game and a few other events with the committee. So I'm hoping we've raised around $10,000. Right now we don't have the monies in, but I wanted to thank you. And again, before we let you go, tell me how you guys did last night. I think they lost last night. That's why I had to throw that last one in. Thanks again. I appreciate you coming, Swoop. As always, the Bruins come down and help us every year to help a nonprofit in the city of Revere. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Hi, Kevin Childs, back with you again with tonight's almost hat trick game winning goal is Jamie Nelson. Jamie is one of my former hockey players. Now I'm playing with him. He's one of the young guys Bob Sweeney was talking about that we brought on. What'd you think of the game tonight?
Maybe if you got me the puck, I would have had the third goal.
I was too busy trying to stay up on the skates. Thanks, Jay. Appreciate it.
Hey, anytime.